Send that off. Close that. Close that. Begin. Is everything looking great? Nope, go to live. Yep, there we are. Are we co-streaming? It looks like we are. I see Ethan. I see Annie. I see me. Perfect. We're good. We're good. Right. Off on to the quest. So we've moved on to a second area. And we've already seen Diablo by accident, although we still have. And yet we haven't even killed the big bad guys in the first area. I'm looking for who?
The lost scholar. Or missing scholar.
Ah. One of the dudes got left behind, okay. Oh no, I'm on my own with a bow. Oh yes, these are needed for the traps. Yeah, I'm already on the trail. What? I think I'm on it. Or did I lose it? No, I lost it. I was just following it or leading to all the craftables. Went completely the wrong way. Damn craftable. Whoa.
Nice.
Over here, what? The plant? Oh, what do I not want?
Oh, splintered thorns.
He hiding in the tree. It's a book. We've got a book on the missing scholar. Okay. That's a mad fish. Is that the fish that I need to kill? He came on land for whatever reason. Okay, that was dumb. Yeah, you wiggle. You struggle. Flop like a fish. Yeah. A gaiju. Not what I wanted. Who is it? forget what I need.
Oh, goodness. What the hell is that?
I am probably quite a bit behind you guys, so... Oh, cutscene. What, the fish? Ah, it's Gyarados.
Gyarados. Yeah?
I mean, if it's dragon type, then sure. It looks like a... Oh, we can now flare. So we can flare now.
Yeah, now we can back out.
Did it hit me? Oh, great. That's what I wanted. Hey, can you just stop that? Oh, it's you. Oh, I didn't even make any bloody potions. Oh, what a dumbass. Thank you, muffins. Well, I went right into that. Why is my bow away? Haha. Keep it going, 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 go. Wow, Ethan, you sound like you're doing something really not supposed to be. Aha. Don't say he can fly, he can't fly. What is that kind of move?
Alright, I'm gonna back out now that I got him to get away from me long enough where I can back out.
Are we not killing him?
I thought we were doing it together.
So I thought. So we are backing out. Okay. Okay. No rewards. I can use the Vigor Wasp delivery. Whatever that means.
No idea.
No.
I guess so.
Yeah, animals that are just they're like those little hairs and stuff.
That's what yeah. That's what I was thinking. Things like
it's just like the little the natural
fireflies and that. That was the guess.
Okay. I'm kind of figuring out how to use this axe and shield combo. I don't think I'll be able to mount any of the monsters though, because you have to attack them from above, and as far as I can tell, I can't attack from above with this.
Why can't I use that on mine?
Unless I like jump down on top of them from somewhere up high.
I can't carry any more, that's what it is.
Alright, I'm in the gathering hub.
Just buy a bunch of them. Can I buy? I can't buy the stuff I want. Okay. To the box. I would like to keep just herbs and honey. Blue mushrooms, honey. Toad, parish, and sleep herbs. And fire, sleep, parish, toad. When I meant to, yeah. Okay, so that's the trap tool. With the trap tool, we'd also want oh, I can make another one, can I? Oh no, I can make one. tank bombs, we need sleep herbs and parish. Okay.
I now have I have two tank bombs.
Oh, you have two. Nice. Now I'm ready to make a second shock trap. So I got the traps, you got the bombs. Cool. Not that we need them until we start doing a second. Either one of them. There's only the two items that you need. If we could all get them, then that's even better, because then we can all have, there'll be three chances each. Yeah. Did anyone post the quest?
I did.
Just get a bit of food. They'll work better than the paralysis. Bombs and that, and same with the track knives. It's like the upgraded version of the bombs. I am good to go. Waiting on you, Ethan.
Yeah, no, I'm just going through and seeing what all I can craft. Alright, so I've got three herbal powders, a mysterious powder that produces a cloud around the area that restores health and neutralizes poison. So that's going to be helpful, especially if we go up against any more pukey pukies, because it doesn't affect just me, it's an AoE.
Yeah.
I have two Trank Bombs, Mega Nutrients, Antidote, Mega Cushions, Nitro Shroom. Alright, let's do this.
Yeah. We'll have to go kill a fish.
Get out of here. Jamaican one there, right, but how he doesn't like Jamaican because he can be a bit of a racist snob.
Oh. We don't want that.
Ignoring him. Sinister shadow in the swamp. Let's go kill him. Yeah, then hunt the Juratos.
You'll get there. You'll get there, dude. Don't try too hard.
Well, there's a big blue screen over it now, so it's hard.
Oh, just got paralysis and close range. Okay. should be this wood direction.
God, bud.
Oh, hey. One of them died. Hunt this, and yeah, I'm just. Apparently, one of the things we're hunting is right here dead. That's good to know. Or is it one of the things it ate? Could be that.
It's probably something it ate.
I'll take a sleep herb. Yes, please.
It's over here on the tin. Yeah, I see you, big creepy bitch.
Oh, apparently I'm knackered. Just give me a second.
So I'm looking in this bone pile right here while it swims around over there.
Oh, I see him. No, this can't be the guy I'm looking for. There's a water monster which I need to, I need something for my bow from, but I don't think it's gonna be this guy. Could be. Oh, and he's attacking. Oh, he's on you now. I've been knocked over twice. Nice. Why do my arrows keep changing to the paralysis? Come on. Get on the close range. Ah, oh, you bollocks. I'm gonna die already and I haven't even had a shot. Right, stay away from that or your stamina gets screwed. That'd be really bad for you, Ethan. Oh, ow. You cannot predict where he's going to go, can you? Oh, nice one. Give me my close range, am I? Thank you.
Oh, did Kitty hop on for a ride?
Oh, not for long. Get some of the ads out of the way. Yeah, that's right, ads, you went away. Oh, hey. Well, dodge. Broken parts, nice.
Oh, I broke something.
Watch it, he's going crazy in the air. Oh, I'm dead.
Oh, I might be as well.
Seriously, I just took a potion. Stop taking my ammo and putting it on close range. Oh. Great. I fell in the gunk. Why is my bow gone? Damn it. Mounting again.
Yeah! Take it!
Just get a strong hit while he's down. He's out. Nice. More broken parts. Wicked. I don't know what could be broken on him, though. He only has, like, a body and then the tail. Except some hair can do that. Oh, I'm not happy with this. You missed. He can get on land. Oh no, he's just going upstream. He's running.
I have full charges on my thing. Oh god, he just dove like way up. I'm about to release whatever charges I got on his face.
Hold up until one of us can mount him. Oh, I understand the buzz now. Oh. Just a little bit knackered. Come on, wake up. What did he just do? Oh, he's behind us.
I do not know.
Now, Ethan, your chance.
Hang on, I already used it.
Oh, what the? That was a very delay. Okay. I mean, I didn't get a calling until just then. Yeah, I didn't expect to be on him then. Because, well, I wasn't.
I can't mount him, but if I hit him hard enough in the right way, I can kind of knock him over for a second.
Oh yeah, you have that. No longer with the bloody close range weapon again. Ow, okay. He's dragging me down. Keep on moving. Oh, watch out. Is he on his back?
No, he's like, I don't know what he's doing.
He's weak and he's out of water. Oh, in the head. He's flaying like a fish, he's Magikarping. Get out. Ugh, gross. He's gonna attack me. No. Cool. Yeah. Really? Triple hit. No, I got a potion again. I'm taking a potion. Thank you. What? Yeah, I don't think they're supposed to do that move. I've used all my potions on this guy. This is ridiculous.
Oh!
I fainted. He was nowhere near me. Bloody, I seriously don't understand how that happens.
Ow, oh, what?
On the way back. Nope. He's got the mark on his head. Is anyone on him?
He was knocked over.
Oh. Yeah, he's doing his mad cycle now. Okay. Running away, and my bloody things aren't on it again. So he's a land monster as well?
I don't know what he is anymore.
Yeah. Keep it running. Oh god, he's running away. If we're going to have to do an underwater fight, that'd be pretty insane. Iron Crab Helm. He is staying still. Oh, he didn't like that. Oh, he's upset. Are we fighting these monsters wrong, or is it just a long, enduring fight?
I don't know. We've broken like two things on him, so.
Yeah. No, we've broken more like that. We've broken like, it's like four now. Oh, he's running back.
I don't know. Well, he's riding.
Yep. Oh, he's on his side. Nice one. I'm not seeing much of a weak spot. Just a bit more damage on the face, and that's about it. Oh, mad flail. Yeah. Okay. Well, I'm gonna chill for now and just go and collect everything that I need to. I got a fang, I got a shell, and another shell.
Hi. What am I? Got a fang. Scale. And another scale.
Nice.
I got a rod.
I joined up getting a potato. Quest complete. Oh yeah.
I love how I'm like deep in water, my dad reaches around behind him and just pulls out a book. I'm like, oh yeah, this is perfect.
Oh yeah. Oh, I don't make the board. Ethan did. Slinger shots, buffs and heals, parts broken five. See? Way more than two, dude. You are the bone breaker.
No, I don't know, dude. I just kept breaking shit. I don't know. Oh, hey, I can now change my Kin 6 element.
Ooh. But you can only do the Ken Sex if you're with the if you've got the insect glaive out, can't you?
Yep.
Oh, the beginning.
I think the base one.
They're ready to begin.
Who is? I think the base one that has element damage though is I think it's poison damage.
Mm-hmm. Oh, now we're going after the Anjanath. Research results. Was that? That wasn't you. Oh, I'm going to speak to you anyway. Where is Chief Batonin? Oh, right, yes, okay.
The Huntsman? Okay, so that guy that just, like, chills in the back of the chair, his name is the Huntsman.
Mm-hmm.
Chief Botanist, or were you?
He's given us a ghillie mantle. What?
What?
Oh, you're going back to him. Specialist tool. Yes.
I will be the Bushwookie again. The Bushwookie will rise again.
Cool. We need to hunt a Toby Kadashi in the ancient forest. I don't recognize that name.
Oh, Ben, the ghillie mantle's gonna help you so damn much. Being able to just stop and take potions.
Oh, I know.
That'd be great.
It's gonna be so useful. Oktio! Oh, hey, everyone's wanting to talk to me now. Oh, is that just the message board and... Oh, it's just the message board, isn't it? Yeah, okay. Right, do we want to go kill him, or do we want to go do the bounties we've got quickly?
Hang on. Toby Kadachi.
There's a lot of investigations. Still the one event. I don't think there's anything to upgrade for me. Nope, I'm all good. Hi there, lady. Enter the Chamber of the Five. Oh, hey.
Wait, the Chamber of the Five? Where are you?
I'm at the Chamber of the Five. Oh, hey.
What, are you up in, like, the Gathering Hub or something?
Yeah.
Alright.
View the Chamber of the Five, yeah, where you get to watch a window.
What?
That's it. Just look at a window. Okay.
Where's the Chamber of the Five at?
The big door.
I mean, there's my rule.
Yeah, press A on it.
Oh.
You don't know about us guys, but it's a pretty window, isn't it?
Yeah.
I bet you're so happy you saw that window now.
Damn, that is a pretty window.
You were gonna say, dude? Ethan.
Yo.
You were gonna say?
You're gonna say what? That it's a damn pretty window?
No, you said you were gonna say, I don't know about you guys, but and then didn't say anything.
Oh. Fuck, I don't know. I don't remember now.
You get that weren't important.
I guess it won't. I was gonna say, I don't know about you guys, but you got a giant T-Rex to murder.
Yeah. Well, actually, not yet. Because we have to go speak. We have to speak to Toby. Then we have, or we have to do the thing for Toby. Then we can kill the T-Rex. Wait, do you want to do that first, or do you want to do the Great Hunt?
We might as well do the Toby thing first.
Mm-hmm, okay.
Has anybody posted one?
I posted the different one.
Toby Kadachi. I'll post it.
Oh, I've just done it.
Oh, did you? Okay.
Yeah. Is there a cutscene?
Looks like it cannot.
Yeah. Okay.
Not progressed enough in this story.
All right. Go for cutscene. It's a lot of this game which reminds me of Dark Souls, to be honest. Kind of the,
yeah.
A little bit of the combat style, the forever of the animations when you get back up and getting whacked in between it, and the whole. You can do co-op, but every single time you finish an area, you have to get to the next part and then do it, you know, re-invite.
Yeah, and then get out and then go back in with co-op.
Yeah. What is the Vigoros delivery?
I don't know.
Where is it? Signal to your Pelico to use their Pelico gadget. Okay. Right, we're hunting a Toby Kadashi. Anybody got an idea what that could be?
Nope.
Vitality. Nope, we've got old footprints. Why am I knackered? My map doesn't have anything. Unless it's this. Lefty left bumper.
I am the one with the bush that pushes with me, the one with the bush that pushes with me.
Yeah, herbs are nice indoor, but could you go and find the footprints, please? No, okay. Wait, it looks like a what now? It's a fish. Or so the eye
is it?
Looks.
Oh.
Where are you, Ethan?
Well, up in the trees. There's feathers falling around.
Maybe it's not a fish. Oh no, the icon on the map looked like a fish.
Oh, that's a... Oh god, that's a bird.
Maybe it's... What the heck
is
that?
A very angry looking bird. Ah!
Oh, that guy's been combat now. So, did you find it?
Yeah, I found it.
Does it say you can SOS now?
Yep.
Am I gonna back out?
Ah.
I've got the trace. Oh, great, and Anjan's on its way as well. Anjanath. So apparently there was more in this world than apparently we'd thought. We'd found everything up to now. Paralysis and poison, that's the two I've got for now. So for paralysis and poison, I want Toadstorm Parish. Toadstorm Parish, okay. I've never once seen Toadstorm. One more footprint and I should be able to name it. Or not. Level up. I think I'm there. Right, I'm there as well. Yep. So it's got bad eyes.
I got it to run away from me.
Yeah. Returning.
I didn't run from it either, I got it to run from me. That way it doesn't hit me and kill me while I'm in the mid.
It didn't even touch me. I must have got lucky. Heading up. Ah, what are the crafting materials I need? Something I don't know. I need a mysterious type of ore. Okay.
You're posting it? Okay. I'm headed up there right now. Headed up to the hub of gathering.
Gonna nom down a chef's platter.
But also, babe, you may want to uninstall and reinstall Kicker something because I was sending it to the other chat, and it was working fine for me. So maybe your version is outdated or something, I don't know.
Ready to go. Has anybody got the toadstool?
Nope. I found one of them. And I no longer have it. The one that makes the poison smoke bomb.
Yeah. Because, yeah, that's the other thing I can get. I've seen all the parish, but I've never seen the toad. I've seen a toad, but not the thing I need.
Alright, babe. The last one. Not great. Which means your phone no longer supports it. Track us a monster.
Oh, there's 5 poison knife in there for you. Time to track it. It's already been found. And it wants us to climb up the tent. I'm not sure how it thinks we're going to do that. Off we swing. Oh, you just have to click right stick and it does that now as well. Find the icon in the bottom. Found the footprints. He's close by.
Yep, he's up here on probably in his little nest or whatever, like he was when we first found him.
Oh yes. time for you guys because I am very fragile right now.
Oh, I found him.
Are you attacking?
Not yet. Now I am.
Alright, I'm right behind. I wonder. Got some damage. I did not get to ride him though.
I blocked his attacks against me, so he didn't get to blight me.
Nice. But if you can use that, that is a very
good
thing.
Yeah, he does some kind of. He has some kind of thunder blight or something, which makes it easier to be paralyzed. So be careful of his tail.
Tail. Okay, tail. Watch out for tail. You must be able to break his tail.
Yeah, it like.
Oh, cat's on him. I want to say that his. So his tail, his feet, his head, breakable. He looks really skinny with no armor. I'm guessing he'll be very fragile. Try cutting his tail off if that's the weak spot. Oh! His tail is weak spot. Nice. I'm focusing on the tail. Whoa. Oh, there's the paralyze. Oh, is he running away? Where'd he go? Up here.
He goes up.
He went up. Okay. Back up to where we were. If anybody sees any of the toad things, let me know what they look like.
Oh, I found him.
He's jumped back down, okay. Nice. Oof. Ow, painful. No.
Ant-Man, you son of a... Whoa, he can, like, spread his arms out and fucking glide around.
Hold on, can I use the ghillie mantle while I'm
attacking?
See that?
Like, watch
attacking?
When he...
Oh, no.
What? Watch when he jumps off.
Nope.
Oh!
Nope, we got a good hit on him. I've still got the ghillie suit kind of on me, but it's not on me properly. Come on, get that tail. He is a cool looking monster. I like this guy.
Yeah, he is.
He's got the shine of a fool to me. Oh, I'm doing lots of damage to his tail. Damn it. I've been hit with a thunder.
Ah!
He's on me. Ow.
You're gonna sharpen up.
I really need to get a better range for this. Oh, you're on him. Nice. Let's get that tail down. Nice, you're getting better with mounting. Oh, I got flung.
Yeah, no.
Ethan, you flung me.
That lance.
Yeah.
So sorry. But no, that lance makes it like really, really easy.
Good.
To mount.
Oh, he's wiggling his tail.
Because like
They're in the air.
half of the combos you can do with that lance are whenever, yeah, they're up in the air. Oh, he's down again because she knocked him whenever he was trying to climb.
Got a lot of hits. That's twice now. I think he's very weak when he does that.
Yeah.
Oh, this is the part where they run. Okay. Understanding how this one fights.
Oh, we broke his forelegs.
Nice.
Because he dropped a claw obtained whenever you break the Toby Kadachi's forelegs.
Nice. I don't think I picked that up there. Where is he?
He went down. He's running down.
He's still running. Okay.
I found him.
This is a lot of running for a broken foot. Powerful shot, powerful shot. Does that knock him down? No, we didn't get him this time. Come on, let's get that tail down. Although I'm saying that, but we're not paralyzing it much. Or we're not getting paralyzed much. Oh, I fainted.
Oh.
Oh, apparently we all nearly did. You both are hit. Watch out for paralysis. Come on, knock him down, knock him down. Yeah, weak moment. Okay, so whenever they're doing that, just fire as many hits as you can because it makes them their weak time. Okay, really badly wounded the feet.
Yeah.
Oh, we stopped him. Ow. Where have you guys gone? Oh, what the hell was that kind of skill? Yeah, I broke his head.
He keeps running.
I got his head. I got his tail. Unless there's the body as well.
Oh, there's a T-Rex.
Oh, really?
Oh, jeez.
Dude, mind your own business. We're not fighting you. I mean, we can. Oh, I can see a skull.
Not yet.
Pure little thing's got a skull.
He's got skulls coming off of him.
Down again. Bugger you. Oh, is that your insect thing? That's your insect thing, I bet.
Yeah. That's your kinsect.
Yep. Perfect. This is going to be the end of it. Yeah. If I get this on the head... Come on. If we... No, never mind. Oh, there's my eye.
Yep, there it goes.
Nice. That was very well played. If that was one of the hard monsters, we played that very nicely. Well, I know exactly what people are going to get.
I think it's because, like...
I didn't know that. Oh, thanks to who?
Vehicle, I think is what she said. And scale. I got three different things. Yeah, yeah.
I got electrodes. Well, I'm going to guess that Ali gets mounting. I get my normal tracking. Ethan, you probably get bone breaking, unless that was me. And I don't know if anybody used the left trigger. But those are the three I'm going to go guess. I'm going to guess.
I did once, like maybe three times. And that's from running. Whenever we run with the T-Rex.
Ah.
Pick up a piercing paw. Not in the pinch.
Scale, membrane, scale, pelt, membrane, scale, pelt, belt.
Ooh, I got an electro saw, an electro sack.
Claw and electrode. Yeah. He was our largest Toby we've ever
killed. Canteen has been upgraded.
Oh yeah, new ingredients. Woo.
He's also the only Toby we've ever killed. Shiny collector. Yeah.
Let's
drop two monster materials collected.
Two successful mounts.
I guess that's...
No, successful mounts are when you actually knock the monster down. Like, if you get knocked off or someone else knocks it down while you're on, it doesn't count.
I'm guessing that's what it is.
Yeah.
No, apparently I hit him 7 times. I don't know what the other 4 things I shot at, or maybe it counted as 7 times. I don't know.
Hmm. So you shot 7.
Because I only fired...
Material collector.
I fired 3 pods. I fired 3 pods and hit him 7 times, apparently.
I broke the pods. Yay! No one for crafting, though. But good mounting.
Oh, well.
The mounting is worth it. Because when you mount, you keep them stuck for me to do my heavy blow and Ethan to do the slash. It's good. It's good skill. We played that very nicely. And now we get to do it with the T-Rex.
Yeah!
Ah, are they going to let us grow stuff now? We get used to the garden.
Maybe. I don't know.
Oh, an urgent quest. Can we not attack the T-Rex for once? There's barrels in a tree.
Maybe. I talk to the botanist again and it pulls up the tree. So let's see.
Yeah. Yeah, they're letting us cultivate and fertilize.
Sweet.
Plant mushrooms, plants, and insects to produce more of them. Ah, that's why I can make my arrows here now. That'd be awesome. Visit the facility and check your items. The amount of time required to overdue.
Okay.
For the super potion, yeah. Can you do that with the antidote as well? What you need the antidote and the antidote herb?
Yeah, it increases you can grow more types at once.
Nice.
Okay, cool.
So we can only do 2 right now. So, honey, please. Oh, you can only do 1 right now, and it says how much.
Yeah.
Yeah. And you can use fertilizer once per quest.
Oh, this is where you use the points, it looks like.
Points, yeah.
Because you have. Yeah.
Use the simile, yeah.
Yeah.
Although we only need it for two. So make sure on the second one we come back. Oh, the person has an exclamation mark now. Would you mind signing up for a prickly who now? Okay.
Deliver 20 bobble cactuses from the wild spirit wastes. Okay.
Yeah.
Whatever those are.
Sweet.
Now I'm gonna go
talk to let's talk to the buddy and get that urgent message. Field commander.
Stockpile.
Ah, now the Anjantha. They're making it seem like we're going to go after the Elder Dragon straight after the Anjantha, but I really think that would be a bit of a stretch. Protein in our pre-hunt. Oh dear. Right. I'm okay with that. Okay, do you want anything new? Sweet. I'm gonna sell a bunch of stuff. No, okay with that. Do you have what I want? Okay, you have ammo, but you don't have... Oh, you have the coating! Yes! I have no space for the coating. I can carry a maximum of 20 of them, 50 of them. Okay. 'Twas a box. I can sell items to the box? Okay.
You can sell items from your box, yeah.
Oh, from the box. Okay, now that I've got all these ammos, all these arrows, same thing. That's gonna make things a lot easier. Poison, paralysis, and sleep. Are they the only two I can go for? Looks like it. Okay. No, I've got nothing for you. We make gains. Okay. Getting yoked in the waste. Deliver two herbivore eggs. Got it. Eggs. Ready for a. Do you want to go after a wyvern? I know a pretty good wyvern we can go after.
Oh God.
You know, it'd be a waterfall of a time.
So wait, you said that the dude is all fire, but he's really weak to water, right?
Let's have a look. Hunter notes. Because we should be good against him now, shouldn't we? Monster field. It's the Anjantha. He is fire. He is very, very weak against water. Average weakness against thunder and ice.
Good.
Poison, sleep, paralysis, and stun are average. His weak point is his tail and his head. His tail is average with everything. His head is very prone to everything, so attack the head first. The tail is severable. His feet and head are breakable.
It's good that he's allergic to water. Because I now have a sword that does water damage.
Nice. And if we cut the tail off, we get the tail. Thunder's still good. Just don't use fire and don't use dragon. Or blast. If we cut his tail off, we get the tail. If we cut his legs, or we break the legs, we get the scale. Break the head, we get the fangs. So the feet are the least of our worries. I think we've all got scales. What is my bow? My bow is paralysis and poison. Cool. Although if I upgrade it, I can get I couldn't upgrade it yet because I was still waiting on a specific ore. I am looking for a blue ore and I have absolutely no idea where it could be. Or three enchantment scales.
Malachite.
It's something we haven't discovered. It's probably an ore in the second world. Although if I go for the enchant, I go fire. If I don't, I'm going more powerful, I think I could be. And then that'd be the maximum bow. That'd be the arch two. I could go for the pulsar bow one, which is power paralysis, bad against poison though. But also has thunder. Oh, power paralysis thunder, that is pretty cool. I can make that later. Figures. I would need another scale from the fish we killed before I could make a water bow. Oh, I'll leave that for now.
Well, I have a water sword and shield now, so this cutscene.
Yeah, I'm gonna give my my little cat the water severing knife.
There you go.
Is he an Eskimo?
She is.
Yeah.
Yeah, Ben, get it right.
I just say he and she. I just say whichever one. Okay, I'll say they.
Yeah, it's gender neutral.
Or it. Although people moan at it. 10-3. Anything better than 10-3? Exactly. 4-2-2-2. We've not gone against a fire monster yet, apparently. think I just put the same thing you have on. With a different head, though. Oh my god, it gets a fluffy tail that's all white. Ah, oh, look at that cape. It looks like a kid playing, like, you know, like in a nursery. You know, just dressing up for Halloween, example. Alright, so mom is back, being ready. Sweet. Oh, that's the pie, okay. Okay, so we've got a cutscene to do. It's always a cutscene and then get into it. That's fine with me though. Didn't need to come up here. Oh, it's a 4-star. Bring it on. Did not want to take them. Yeah, paralysis and poison. Now I've got some ammo. What am I targeting? I do not know what I'm targeting, but I think it's the dragon. Say where is who and what now? It's this way, isn't it? Yeah. The amount of times we've nearly killed this dude. Now we can finally do it. Actually, this will be the first time we've done it as a three.
Yeah.
What'd you do that for?
I'm eating, and then I'm gonna go do the cutscene.
I didn't bother eating, considering I'm backing out. I remember to. I say didn't bother, I forgot, but I'm glad I didn't bother. I'll go with that.
It's if you go down to the canteen and do your first meal, because it's great. Like the way they made a new cutscene where it's not just like fish and everything now. It's like a whole roasted turkey and like steak and everything else.
Oh yay.
And like the way they cook it all now is great. It's hilarious.
Oh, are we scared?
Hunter Mansion has. Oh boy. Oh.
Can it have a class?
Yeah, there's a trap. That remember earlier on when it was just the two of us, Ethan? I said there was a trap above when it was attacking the wyvern. Yeah, that's the trap our character uses there.
Oh, okay.
Straight away.
Oh, apparently I found an Anjanath scale laying on the ground.
Oh, his foot's been damaged. Right, off to the canteen first. Stew. That is a huge bowl of stew. How are them pieces going to fit into a single piece? Into a single bowl. Oh, blimey. Okay. Wait, oven roast? Attacks. Activation chance. Screw it, I'm going for it. Samurai cats. I'm glad these servant cats are actually happy to do their stuff.
Yeah.
You know, whereas my cats, you know. So if he gets to go in the field with me. Yeah, boosted. Cool cats got activated. Sweet. It's like, you know, in like, I don't know, the thing that comes to mind first would be Attack on Titan, where you go, you are joining this, you are joining that, or when you go to the wall, you are going to be a servant, you are going to be a cleaner, you are going to be a hunter. The cat is, you're big enough, you're going to go in the field.
Yeah.
You're going to be in the kitchen. Everyone is so happy in this game. Is nobody miserable about working? It's like whenever you go, I want to upgrade this weapon, or I want to forge this weapon, the guy at the counter turns around and goes, yeah. And then everyone's just like, yeah, we get to build something. It's like they're so bored, and then when someone gives them a task, they're like, finally. Right. All up and ready. Ethan, are you fighting it and not quitting?
I told you, I try to fight it off until it runs away, so I can head back without having all this happen to my character.
Are you being sat on?
Yeah.
I just quit straight away. I didn't even touch the guy. As soon as it gives you the option, it's just start right, down.
Although, I will say a lot of my hits are like, instead of like 3 and 4 damage like they are because I'm using something that doesn't necessarily hurt them, they're all like 14, 15 on my little bitty shitty sword attack because I'm using the water damage. So, kind of excited to see what my boosted axe damage does. Oh, I have bounties done. Alright, I'm heading up. Yo, are y'all not in the gathering now? Oh, there's.
Yeah, I've already set it up.
Oh, okay. Baby, where are you? Oh, there she is. Wait, what? Fail? How? I've never seen that happen before.
Nope, there you go.
Now we have a third viewer. Hello, viewer.
Meow.
Oh, now we have two viewers again. I said something and it scared him off. I'm sorry. Anyway, you like my shield? It's got like a big flower on it. It's great. You'll see whenever I attack something, like water comes out the end of my sword. It's hilarious. It's like I've got a really, really, really sharp squirt gun.
Cool, we're good.
Benjamin.
Departing, departing.
This is all.
We're off to kill what T-Rex? We've got
Let
a full
us
kill to
away, my
us.
brothers.
It's about damn time we kill this beast.
In all honesty, we fought him for like what, an hour and a half, 2 hours.
Well, I would say somewhere in that. But we were also fighting all three monsters at once.
Yeah.
And then tag teaming,
Yeah,
splitting
there
off
was a
you for the
point
Rex,
where
and I
we.
was going after the
There was.
dragon. Yeah.
Yeah, there was a point where we had the dragon and the T-Rex fighting each other, and not gonna lie, that was pretty cool.
Oh, it was badass. All right. I went to 11. Where'd you guys go?
I went to one.
One, okay. Anybody got eyes
And
on?
apparently we've already got him tracking.
Yes, he's near you.
Super.
He's right next to you.
Yep.
I'm on my way. Da-do-do-do-do. Oh, am I coming up behind him? Ah, found him.
Oh, wait, no.
Oh, I'm upsetting him. Let's start with
poison. I mean, I
poison.
Can hear him screaming at you, so yeah. Damn, I missed.
I'm poisoning him, hopefully. Do I have to hit him in the face for these things to work?
I don't know.
I'm only doing one damage, so. Ah, no, bad mount.
Yeah, I just did 71 right there.
Holy crud, I just did about 100.
Jesus, did we flip him over?
I think we did, yeah. Holy nice. Shoot. No. Ow.
Ow.
On the brink of death right now. Okay, good, he didn't go after me. Need another one. Will you upset him? When he was knocked down, if I use a poison on his face, I do like 200 damage.
You should do that more often then.
We need to get him down then.
Chase is on.
I said you can't really tell if he's actually poisoned though, that's the problem. You can tell when they're paralyzed. Rude. Really?
No.
Where have you been going after me? Oh, vine trap, go for it. Game guys, go. Which way is out? This way. It's always leading me this way. That's not how the vine was supposed to work.
No!
Oh, you're down.
Good.
Oh, I found him.
He just blasted me in the face.
Remember, tail is weak. Ow, I'm being eaten. I'm actually being eaten. Oh, okay. Oh, I just rolled away. That works. Oh no, he's chasing me. Where have you gone? Okay. Is that you? Yeah, okay. Don't run, don't run, don't run. Get back here. Oh, you bastard, he's running. Here he is. Let's see if I can. Oh, nope. Don't get to paralyze him when I'm knocking down. Oh, he's rolling down the stairs. He's rolling down the hill. I'm taking a fucking potion. Check. I didn't even get to loot him. Because
like you are getting one hit. We lost. We died. We got killed again.
Hey, you died as well.
No, I know, but I'm saying like
my murder. The first time I got killed, he wasn't even going after me. I was just deciding. My defense is. Where's my total defense? Where does it say my total defense? Oh, 55.
Okay. Minus 67.
Oh, right. Round two. Wait, let me just buy some arrows again. What's really annoying me is every single bow seems to come down to close range, and I do not want that because it's a bow. I've gone to two different bows, close range. It better not be the, oh, I've gone there. If it says that it's close range until you get to gear level 3 or something, then I'd be annoyed. Don't use bows until you're level 3. Close range. So see, none of them have a good range.
Oh crap, I can make a farcaster. Look at this, guys. Call for a winged drake to transport you to the nearest camp. Can be used during battle.
Where are you?
So I can. Huh?
Oh, wait, what is it you're crafting?
A farcaster. Call for a winged drake to transport you to the nearest camp. Can also be used during battle.
Oh, can. You can go to a camp anyway.
So I can just be like. Yeah. Yeah, no, but now you're, like, you're not supposed to be able to do it during battle normally. But with this little farcaster thing. I can just be like, oh, I'm in the middle of a fight, don't want to be here. Fuck. Then I'm gone. I gotta get more traps out of my box so I can make more shock traps. Need to then mobilize them for a minute. Going back up to the canteen or the gathering hub and getting. I think I still have some traps inside my box.
So I've got the medium of our defenses, but I've got no resistance to anything. Okay. You nearly done, dude.
Yeah. I think I have an idea of how we can quickly and very easily take this thing off of our hands. Oh, no, wrong button. Wrong button. Not post, join.
Are you going to try and capture it?
Yeah. Actually.
Do you think that'll work?
I have two trank bombs and two different traps. I have a paralyzing and a pitfall trap.
Yeah, so, I'm just wondering if that'll count. If we can capture it, or do we have to find a second one?
I don't know.
Screw it.
I don't know.
Let's capture it anyway.
But we're going to find out. I'm eating real quick.
Oh, bollocks. See, I would stay further away in the fight in bow, but... Oh, yeah, sausages. Prawns. Shrimps, yeah. This is a much better meal. I got the feline rider. Right, yo. Let's go. On the way. Oh, he's already on the map.
Alright.
He's right in front of us. Okay. Let's try paralyzing first then.
Got it.
Paralyzing when down poison. But Ethan, you're the one with the shield. Gotta keep the damage on you. Are you actually good at tanking it, though?
I mean, my meal actually activated a thing where I can get attacked more often.
Nice. He's just to our left. He is above us.
Yeah. There we are. I hit his toes.
Oh, you've already got him. Okay. We're still climbing.
Setting the trap.
Now you just have to lure him back. Have you got any bait? Nope, but we can run. Dung. Are you using dung as bait? I'm out of range, I do 1 damage. Or 2 damage.
Where's it at? Where's it at?
Didn't you put the trap up here?
No, I put it over. I put it right underneath of it.
Oh. Did it just spring? Oh no, you just set it. Oh, there it is.
Nope.
That's the pit trap. Alright, do his head. Do his head in. Have you got the bomb? Nope, too late. Do you not have a bomb?
I did, I used both of them.
Did you have to stand right in
front
of
his head? I used one on the paralyzed trap and one on the... Yeah.
Oh, nope, never mind. Why am I doing 1 damage?
I got some really good hits on him right there. Oh, God.
Alright, let's see if I can poison him or paralyze him even.
Woo! Look out.
Paralyzing is doing a lot better than poison. Oh. That was his attempted flame. Oh, he's running.
take this time to heal up.
I am yet to be hit. In fact, we're all healed up. Well, apart from you, you're almost healed up.
Yeah, I mean, I took a hit, so that's how I was saying it.
Power shrooms, yeah.
Oh, good. There's a toad up here.
A toad? Oh, yeah. Okay, cool.
Yeah, a paralyzing toad.
No, don't run out of range.
Where's it at? There it is.
Oh, I still hit him. Just. Don't move. Nice. Did I paralyze?
Oh, it got me too. It got me too, though. Yeah,
damn.
He's paralyzed. No. I hit the toad. The toad got it.
Oh. The toad and I fired at the exact same time.
Yeah.
What kind of move is that? I really don't like the way they move sometimes. He's walking down the hill and then suddenly he somehow drifts backwards. Get back here. Can you aim down, please? That's out of range.
Al, bring him over in the water.
Nice. Investigation added, okay.
Oh shit.
Oh wow, nice.
He's knocked over again.
Good hit. Damn, I'm around.
Watch out! No, don't do it. Jump, dude, jump. Oh, Jesus.
I'm trying to paralyze, I am nearly dead. Two hits and I'm nearly dead. Where's my potion gone? Okay. My mega potions just disappeared.
I have something to use for him. Then I'm gonna put a box underneath of him. And when I do, I'm gonna jump out of the way and I want you to shoot it.
Alright. Let me get there first.
He sees me.
Oh, no, he's coming after me.
Okay, shit. I had to go back around. Alright. Shoot the barrel whenever you get.
I don't see a barrel. Oh, there's a barrel.
Shoot it! Oh, God!
Dude, did you not see the tiny ass explosion it did? That was tiny.
Oh! You shot it. He wasn't near it. And it hit me.
No, I shot it before you were near. I shot it before it turned around. Ah! No.
Oh, he's running me over. Get up, dude. Get up.
Ow.
Your life literally depends on this. Get up.
I think his arms are in trouble. Ah. Seriously, I'm not the one you're supposed to be attacking. Oh, you bugger, I'm gonna die. No. It was this high. And he moved so far away that it didn't matter. Where is he going? He is going slowly. His head's in the ground. Did we break his neck?
I don't know.
Or is he hunting something else? Okay. The thing we can smash on the head is nearby. I just don't see it.
Is it? Is it this one?
It's in this area.
Oh, yeah, there it is. Yeah, it's... Oh, wait. Is that... No, it's not that. That's like vines or something.
You can get him into the vines if we hit the tree.
Yeah.
Oh, paralyzed. Poisoned. Or lag. I'm not sure what. Nice. Up the butt. Ha 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 ha. Can't get this tail off. Missed.
Oh! Oh, damn it. I couldn't get out of the way in time, I'm sorry.
No, dodge. No, don't run into him, you dumbass. Oh, that's two. He's coming straight after me and I have no health. Oh, now he's jumping on me. I am just dodging out of the way. I'm about to lose stamina. Okay, yeah, use fire.
Trying to get there.
He's using fire distraction.
I see him, he's up there.
Yeah. Fuck! Oh my, that's a huge range. And I'm still on fire.
Yeah, his like fucking blaster cannon thing, yeah. Damn it, stop attacking my friend.
I don't want to do that.
There we go. Jesus. No.
Oh dear. No. Shoot. He is doing a lot of charging now. Oh dear. How are you? You're surviving. Okay, you guys need to heal.
Oh, the paralyzing field missed, damn it.
This is supposed to auto craft. Oh, crap, he's coming back at me. I am crafting here. Oh, who died?
Yeah. Allie. We need to. We're going to have to stock up on potions. Good lord.
Yeah.
Because, like, he makes us go through potions like nothing. Because that's what it was. It's like we all ran out of potions and it's like we can't, you know, heal passively for whatever fucking reason.
Oh, items are ready to harvest. Okay.
I mean, we could try, but once we attack it enough, it'll just run away from there again. That's the thing, is like, it doesn't matter where we draw it to, it'll just run away.
What does it say? What does it say? What does it say? Focus attacks on its throat makes battling much easier. Focus heavily on the head, not the tail. The tail is severable, but we never severed it. The head is very weak though. But yeah, just focus on its throat.
I don't have any more sleep bombs, but I can make some more traps.
I still just have my shock, my one shock trap. No trank bombs because I haven't got any parish rooms. But you have to stand right at the monster's face and use it then. So if you know it right in front of his face, like up his nose, kind of.
Yeah.
And I still got no idea what that upgrade could be. That one will be useful. Wait, which one?
Astera jerky.
Oh, not the okay.
I have 10 potions, 10 mega potions, 1 Astera jerky. Yeah.
Feline acrobat is something really useful. Ali, you might want to look into possibly the Hunter's Platter. It makes it easier to mount monsters. Unless another one has that as well. Feline Moxie is really useful. You should probably create a custom meal because some of the fish are really good stats compared to what the default ones are.
Posting it.
Do they really have to smack the lid? Seriously. Some fine silver right there, and they're just racking it. I got cliffhanger. Not as good as I wanted. How can this monster be so tough? Oh, I failed. Try again. I am ready, although I'll be a second, but I'm technically ready. No, I need time. Where is he? He is to the left. Okay. Oh, what is the clock saying? It's 10 to midnight? Oh no, that's the timer, isn't it? That's the 50 minutes. Footprint here. He's gonna be at the point where the with all the others, isn't he? Where the pukey pukey is. He's close to it. Ah, paralyze. Mounted, nice. No, no stairway.
Remember, if, when and if he goes down, focus the face.
Especially the top of it. Oh, he broke the rocks. He's down. He was not down for long. No. Oof.
Healing.
Oh. Ow. Got caught by his leg. Bit of lag with this character. Far. Great. Okay. He is lagging hard this time. He's facing one way, then suddenly facing the other. Okay, that was bonus. Oh, hey, Toadstool.
He's running.
Yep, I found him.
Yep. Get up, dude, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up.
My, maybe we need to come back later. We need to get some more armor points or something on this. Do a investigation or something first. Yeah, he is not doing too good in the lag. Oh, I've got him paralyzed. He should be ready to ride again. No. Nice. Ethan, you're poisoned.
I know, it's not letting me fix that. There it goes.
Going nearly down. There he is. damage that head. It's got to be a good amount of damage on the face right there. Well, why is he not facing me? Seriously, I can't do the lag. I seriously don't get this one. Just roll off. We all healed up. Nice. So he's been down twice. Oh.
Oh, this is the one that's got the rock in it. Oh, shit. The hell was that? Where's the rock? There it is. I'm placing the pitfall right under the rock. And he's under it. Hit the rock, man. Hit the rock. No, Ben, hit the rock.
I am.
Yes!
That's good.
Jesus, that did so much.
I didn't see numbers. How much did it do?
358.
Not bad, not bad. Nope. No, no. I'm guessing that was
me. Who did it?
Oh, no, it wasn't me.
It didn't say.
He was pissed.
Yeah, it
apparently
didn't even say. Yeah, I guess so. Oh, goodness. That was a good hit, though, with that rock.
That was. I think we need to go for an investigation.
That rock. Yeah, we need to get our armor up. Or something. Armor or weapons, one of the two.
Yeah. Do an investigation.
Because he's like super weak to water. It's like all of my water weapons are doing like 40, 60, 70 damage per hit. That one rock thing that you did though, man, when you finally let that rock out, it did 360 damage in one hit.
Good. Yeah, we need to. If we're gonna need water, we need to do an investigation in the second map. Because that's
yeah, we need to go
we need
out
to get
there.
Some of the we need to get some of the ingredients from the waterfish, the water creatures, monsters. I can get a water bow if we find some more of them guys that we attacked earlier. I need the scales and that's it, and then I can join you with water damage. Because right now my attacks are doing on the scale of sevens. Which is dreadful.
But what time is it? I feel like it's almost 10. I'm gonna have to get off here and go to bed because I got work in the morning.
No.
But yeah. Look, because I still got to shower and shit.
Right.
But you and Allie can head to that. You and Allie can head to that other zone because I've already got my water weapon, so y'all can go in there and take down the water creeps. Some water pieces so y'all can have some water weapons.
Go and do a little bit of that, yeah. Anything that's in the second map?
Yeah, anything in the second map, because after you complete the investigation, you can stay together in the camp and it'll put you on an expedition out there, and then you can just run around and murder a bunch of water monsters and stuff and get scales and stuff off of them for a while until you get what you need to craft or upgrade the weapons. Mm-hmm. was a good try, though. We have a good strategy. Like, if we can get them in some, like, we each need to get some traps going, like paralyzing traps or whatever, any of those. And, like, we each need to have a two different paralyzing traps, or a paralyzing and a pitfall like I carry. Because that is just more time that we have to just wail on them while he's just stuck there.
Use the traps as a way of getting them down, yeah.
If we... Yeah, so, like, as long as we can continue, like, the way I combine that pitfall with that rock, that was great. Like, right before he got back out of the pitfall, you hit the rock and dropped it on his head and that knocked him back down again. Like, we just need more of that kind of stuff. Or, like, leading him over by the paralyzing toes and stuff like that. Just something to give us time to just wail on him.
Yeah.
And I don't know what it takes to break his damn head, but we gotta figure that out, because we were wailing on his head and it wasn't doing shit. But, alright, guys.
Yep. And we'll be ready.
Good night, baby doll. I love you. Not what I wanted to do, but okay. Sweet dreams, my love.
I need two more of the scales from that beast we killed, the Gyarados. And a witch bomb?
And a boulder bomb.
Oh.
And I can upgrade both my weapons.
Nice. Okay, alright, let's just...
I'll head up to the gathering and have him find something for us to do.
Yeah. If there's a investigation to find them fish or... Where the boulders? Yeah, the boulders were there as well, weren't they? Yeah. There's the hunting the Kulu Yaku in the wild spire waste. That's the only one I've got for it. I have no idea. I think it could be. Even know that bird was in this area as well. That's the chicken. That's the Darwin. There's a Darwin in the world's wild waste. Yeah, that. Is it? I'll go back and check. There's some that I probably haven't done. I kind of left it for a little while. I know that the chicken's easy to kill. Well, it was easy, it just did a lot of running the last time. I've got seven pages of investigations, that's a lot. Can I not select all?
This one has a gold reward. Select it.
Nice. I'm I'm gonna get rid of all these vest boards. I'm just selecting some of them. Ancient forest. I'm deselecting these vest boards, they're awful. Some of the worst quests. Yeah, just a waste. Okay, I've got all the ones that I'd want. I should have the, I should have it. Just so you don't actually have to go to the gathering hub. That's just so we can see each other. I can stay on the ground floor and join you from here. Even though it said so. which one? Southwest, eastern? Southwest? Time limit of 15 minutes. Okay. So we'll hunt for the thing, kill it, and then stay in the exploration. And get everything we need. You wanted a boulder and... what else? All I want is a scale, and if I can find some of the if I can find some mysterious ore which I've never found before, that as well. Ready to go. Completely random. Yep, there's no pattern. Rude. Yeah. It's not meant to look good, it's meant to look weird. Well, it's not meant to look anything, but it is, yeah. I know what I meant. It was area 13, which is a very, very bad place to go. Cactus. A jewel cactus. Ooh. Oh, you found something? Oh, I see the prince, yep. Oh, broken egg. Nice. Need that. Can't remember what for, but yeah. Yep. Oh, nope, he's coming for the attack. Okay. If I'm right, he's literally weak to everything. Ow. Nice. Sweet. Okay, his head's broken. Guys, come on and get out of the way. He's being shielded by the herbivores. He's gonna throw that at me, yep. Okay, I think they're pissed at me. Did I accidentally hit them? Possibly. Okay. Long way to go. Yeah, well, he's weak. Nice. Whoa, sweet. Loads of damage. I think I just did 200 damage to him then. Oh, his foot's in trouble. Yep. And he's getting beaten up by the other dinos. Oh, sorry. Oh dear. I appear to have killed the friendly. I fired my power shot and did 100 to the main guy and then did 100 and killed the friendlies. Sure about that. Oh sweet. Legs or see, that's the stuff up it is. Earth crystal. I know. I think I've had an earth crystal before, so I don't think it was that one. Oh, big jump. Not a dead end. Is he healing? Comes another one. So we'll stay in camp party. We had what, 7-8 minutes left? Atmosphere. Sweet, I'm rank 3 with him. And slinger shots. There's a researcher over there. What do you want? Come over for a chat. No, I want to do research. Grimmel. Okay. So there's a Grimmel Knees. Whatever that could be. As for quest. No. Wish list. I still have no idea what that thing I want is. Okay. Found a herbivore's egg. kind of try and see what herbivore it could be. Oh, he smells them. Go that way. Bugger. Okay, wasted the egg. Yeah, I'm on my way. I need 2 scales this time. Can I get 2 scales? Oh, yep, see him. Didn't even look at its stats, oh we did. Oh. Weak spot is... Ow. Oh, fell in the dung. No, don't dig that yet. Are you riding him? Yes, you are. Nice. Sweet. Okay, we need to get these ads out of the way. Sweet. Oh, he's coming back, watch it. I'm not getting any crit hits. You stay away from me. So it's always good to wait for his attack, and then he gets this like 5 second paralyzed state. Now's the time to attack. Although his head's underwater, that's not fair. Oh, I'm on him. Wait, you're not gonna fight me off? Okay. I'll take a free shot. Oh, now he is. There it is. It wasn't my best hit, but I still did it. Land time, cool. I'm going to take this pause moment just to check on him. He is called, what's he called? This guy, okay. Breakable on the head, very breakable on the tail, but only to sharp and blunt, no bullets. Very weak to fire, and especially when he's muddy, and very weak to thunder unless he's covered in mud. Okay. So, covered in mud, use water. Not covered in mud, use thunder. Is that the bloody dragon? Ah. He can stay away. Nope, he wants to come and say hi. Great. Oh, my bad. I am riding said wyvern. Well, I'll keep him distracted while you go fight the big guy. Nearly got him down. I have got him down. Alright, dragon's down for a little bit. Oh, dragon was not happy about that. Oh yeah. Let them fight. Yeah. Cause I was doing barely any damage to him. Oh, he's doing his swirly attack. Watch out for where the wyvern's going. They still fighting? Yeah, they are. I did not know it had legs. I just thought it flared everywhere. Oh, it's running away. riding the wyvern again. And he is down, running away. Where are you? Are you, where is it? Ah, cool, the other guy's flying away. Oh, I see. I scared the wyvern off his flying, so that's good. We're not going to bother by him again. I doubt I would have killed him, though. I know I wouldn't have killed him. You riding him? Yeah, you are. Sweet. He is just a very tanky mofo. Oh, he's on me. Oh, shit. Get out of the mud. There we go. Ugh. Oh, apparently we broke stuff off him. That's good to know. Wyvern 2 is account bound. Rude. Are you waiting for me? Okay. Nope, he was flaying way too much. Oh, what a shot. Broken parts everywhere. Okay, he has been weakened. Ow, belly flop. Did not do much damage. In the face. Yes. Potioning up. Oh, yeah. Oh, apparently I'm on full health. Iron helm crab, yeah. Piercing pods, one of the. I need to get 3 piercing pods in one go, do I? Ow. Sir, could you get off me? Thank you. No, off. Some fights just never end. Nice. Keep him above ground. We're getting serious hits off this guy. Not enough, though. Holy crap, you are a faraway distance. Nope. Ow. Okay. No, can't leave soon. Gotta be close to killing him. Oh. That was way more of a... Oh, yeah.
But we did it.
We did. We did. Well done. One more scale, please. Come on. Scale. Finn? Scale, Finn. Oh. We didn't get what we needed. Yay. Well, there's a lot more beast than just that guy. Why is it counting 1 of 3 for piercing pods and then disappears after a short time? What do I get on 3? RuneSack would like to join. We're kind of just farming areas. We're not actually continuing with the story, but I mean, if you want to help with that, sure. Actually, what time is it? Half an hour longer. Yeah. Where else can I search? Hello. Hello there. No, not muted. Oh, hey, I have found something. What are you? Is that the wyvern? Raffian, that's the Raffian. Yep, I found the Raffian sleeping. Okay. Oh, weren't running, were you? I'm gonna drop down. What are these puddles? Come on, where is the thing? Where's the stuff I need? Oh, it's one of those. Ah, what's in this? Iron ore, earth crystal, not what I'm looking for. I don't know how you're going to be able to do it. How would I even get back up there? No, this is not you. This is the quest giver. No. Okay, well, I'm back up. Oh, I guess he's back alive. Which way are you? You're this way. Not too sure we're going to be able to kill a wyvern. Not too sure. The Raffian. The Raffian's in the previous one. We had to fight that a lot, unless you find another guy as well. What the heck is this? Oh, Raffian killed this. Wait, hold on. No. There's a Raffian and then there's another monster that's a Vex-like thing. The Rathian is the one in the previous. The Rathalos is the one here. Or the Rathalos is the one in the previous, and the Rathian is the one here as well. You know, I don't know. The Rathian is ancient forest and wind spire. The Rathalos apparently we haven't found. How did we get it in this if we haven't found it? We probably died straight away to it. Oh, a blue dragon. Oh, but he buggers off, okay. Good to know you. Where have not been? You're gonna go back to HQ. Alright, well we can call it here if you want. Pick it up tomorrow. Although we might need to come here first tomorrow. Just to try and get that final piece, the final scale and the final whatever we need. With three of us, it should be quicker, though. What have I just found? Have I just found a new monster? Oh no. Crap. I just found quicksand. Ah, quicksand. A trap. Cool. I just want to quickly go die to the Diablo again. Found a cat. Great, I had to capture three cats. Where is he? Yeah. I'll see you later then. See you tomorrow. No Diablo, okay. Okay. So there's absolutely nothing nearby, no Diablo or anything. He's there, but I ain't gonna be able to take him on my own. Which I think I am going to be done. Yeah, I think I'm good for the day. Alright. If anyone is still watching, thank you for tuning in. Thanks for watching. Well, there was three of us at this point. We're now just all piling off and it's time to sleep. It is 4:30 in the morning, so I'm gonna head off. By all means, feel free to follow, follow. Tune in next time, tune in tomorrow. Midnight, UK time, GMT, whatever that is, time zone, I don't know. 5 p.m. PST, 7 p.m. EST. That's roughly the round time. So yeah, tune in then and there should be another three of us. We should be co-streaming again, doing more Monster Hunter.